wanted to make sure the settings are right. So anyways, it's Monday after a successful trip to Rockland to go look at the bus. I'm buying it. So the lad from the woods thing is going to be changing. I mean, we'll still be here, but we're going to be going on the road. And the fuck is that? Chainsaws. Sounds like that's on my property. No, okay. It's not on my property. It's on Chris's. It's just its way it's reflecting. He must be doing some major fucking logging over there. I wonder if I have enough gas to go for a boot on the ATV. Maybe he's there. I haven't seen him for quite a while, so I'd be looking forward to seeing him.